Bournemouth hosted Chelsea, looking for an unlikely double over last year's champions. An even more unlikely top 10 finish, but it was Chelsea who started the brighter. Cesc Fabregas picking out Pedro. A composed finish to put the Blues in front after just 5 minutes on the clock. It was an outstanding pass from Fabregas. And a seventh Premier League goal of the season for Pedro. Fabregas was in great form this afternoon. Bournemouth had a great opportunity to equalise after 19 minutes. Corner whipped in from the far side, flapped at by Begovic. And there was Steve Cook, who scored 3 goals in his last 7 games. But he couldn't keep his effort down from 6 yards. This one of a host of chances that Bournemouth created. But it was Chelsea got the second goal. And it was something of a landmark goal as well. Eden Hazard grabbing his first Premier League goal of the season. His first goal in 29 league appearances. A fine finish after a clever flick from Fabregas. It took 2 minutes of Bournemouth to get back in it though. Great ball from the far side, met by the head of Tommy Elphick. And the Bournemouth captain powered home his header. It's just his third start since September. Chelsea really did switch off. Elphick away from Jonobi Mikel. Good header into the corner. That was 2-1 at half time. Into the second half, Fabregas with another wonderful assist, picking out Willian. And it's a great finish on the Brazilian, his 11th goal in all competitions this season. And Cesc Fabregas also moved to third in the all-time list of Premier League assists with that pass. And in stoppage time, Chelsea got a fourth goal of the game, a second goal for Eden Hazard. Fabregas, Matic involved, and the Belgian turned home from close range. It was an excellent performance in the end from the Blues in a really open game on the south coast. Chelsea moved to ninth. The final score, Bournemouth 1, Chelsea 4.